Okay, so, and welcome to
Wake Up, Dear! Today is a huge day! Up!
Dad video. Playing the game. Hopefully, soon.
It's past noon! You need to hurry, dear!
Hopefully. I'm not going to fail at this game. Okay, so, hands move the mouse to move the arm. Hold the right mouse button or control controls left to move the mouse forward, but always and lower the arm. Okay. When an object is highlighted in green, press and hold in the left mouse button to move your arm to grab it. Press space button, move mouse button to switch modes. Feet mode, one foot switch. Right, range. Oh, I'm gonna go. Left foot, right foot. He did that like a pro. Okay, up here. Okay, like, not the chair. No, not the drawers. No, put your arm up. No, not the sticky notes. Thank you. to pick up the makeup kit. Okay, this ain't going as planned. No, don't pick up the book. Or the table. Politically correct. People, males do wear makeup. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna exit this. Go grab my journal. Oh, for God's sake. Not another book. Oh, he might be able to pick it up because he loves books. Look, no, 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 good lad. Now stay there. No, no, pick up that. Pick up the book. Pick up the book. Good. So what's happening here? He's filling a diary. discovered my scientific nature turns to secret sight. My turn. Okay. Okay, that is loading. Okay, so press escape, jumping it down, hit the story tab to get the lowdown on the thing. Okay, off again. I'm pressing escape. Good. Right. Build that man. Okay, banana from the kitchen. See? Your favorite room. Okay, so I need to go and take a banana from the kitchen. Let's have a look where the kitchen is. So, where am I? I'm probably in the living room, so if I head that way, I should get to the kitchen. No, move up these stairs like a pro. Good lad. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. Let's put your left foot, let's put your best foot forward, but don't actually think you have a best foot. No, don't shut the door on me. Okay, so he's going somewhere now.
There you are, Dad. Until you get past my gauntlet of awesome. Some challenges, I'm holding your fancy dinner suit hostage. You know, Dad, you could ground me, but then you'd be a chicken, you know? Oh wait, even chickens have a spine. Well, that'd make you an octopus.
Hey!
Oh man, I can't wait for Sports Johnson and the Football Barians Christmas special.
He's got a favorite son who's a human, and he's an octopus, so how this works, I do not know. Sperm works in a strange and mysterious way. Okay, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. How have I got to kick that ball in? Your dad has so many skills.
You're a sports legend!
No, you're just a rubbish goalkeeper. I think that's obvious. You're just a rubbish goalkeeper. No. Okay, what's next? Knock down the tower of blocks. Right. I can knock down all the things on the roof. Zanga. Okay, so that's obviously copyright issues.
Now that's one way to win.
Complete the flag race, right? Come on, get in there. Okay, so this guy's really is a bit of a cheat.
Sucker from Neptune! Dad, are you drunk again? You're no Sports Johnson!
The bride for you, octopus!
Okay, so what's happening now? There's some sushi. Okay. So I was eating.
Oh man, I can't wait for Sports Johnson and the Football Barians Christmas special. Now that's one way to win. You're a sports legend.
Yeah, thank you. Blah 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 blah. Okay, escape. Complete the fact. Use Tommy's key to unlock the clock. Unlock the clock. Okay, that can't be good. Unlock the clock. Oh, for God's sake, this is these controls. I don't have to give anybody a fit. Don't walk into the safe. Yeah. Don't start humming the safe. Okay, let's move. Can I move left, right, forward, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, for God's sake. He's got to be the clumsiest man ever known. And I'm clumsy, and I'm not even this clumsy. Okay, off we go then, left. Oh, for God's sake. Hey, don't put your foot in the fire. So guys, I need to have a drink there. I am thirsty. Talking, so I need to get a key. Thank you, I will take that. Give me that key, give me the key! Give me the cake! Okay, so where is this clock? Come on, where is this clock when it's at home? Seriously? Chips on the floor? This is gonna be a mess. I think mummy octopus or mummy... It's your mum and it's good. No, yeah, it's mummy human. It's gonna have a fit when she gets home. Here's the clock. Here is the clock and I'm flying without wings. And I've fallen down again. Drift. Right. Now then. Open the clock like a prize. Good. I didn't. Oh, that's the best key I've ever met. And you don't actually have to open. Okay, now drop the key. You know, you don't actually have to touch the key. You don't know what I mean. You don't have to put the key in the box. Very well done. Right, off we go then. Watch the commercial on TV. Why? Okay, and what commercial is it?
Buy my fish at Fujimoto's Fine Fish and Sushi. Oh, no. I know who you are, Octopus, and I'm coming to get you!
Okay, so he's now wanted as well. That's just terrific. Well, he's got the biggest hat ever. Probably ain't gonna be. Beep! Has he really? Into this room. Well, that looks innocent enough.
Honey, I'm back from the store.
Good.
You want a banana? But yesterday you said bananas were demon spawn from your darkest nightmare. Oh, all right. You can have it. If you do all your kitchen chores.
What? Like, the wife actually did it. Like, Taylor. Like, the farmers. The bad guy. Okay, so now I need to do some washing up and some wet floors. Okay, so now we're doing the washing up. This nice handle. Now we pick up this yogurt pot. Good lad. So get your hand out. Get your hand out. Now put the glass bowl. That's right. Smash the glass bowl around the room. That's an easy way to clean it. Drop it on the floor. Now pick up the coffee mug. Good, like a good man. Now pick up the coffee mug like a pro. Pop it in. Good lad. Put the glass in. Okay, I'm gonna rage quit here, guys.